Hallo und herzlich willkommen zur weiteren Folge Life is Strange, Folge 4. Mit mir Schmidti weiterhin. Schauen wir mal jetzt um, was hier in Chloes Room so ist. Erstmal wieder alles abchecken, was man hier machen kann.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Wie schön.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days. She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Also alle drei Emotionen, die es gibt. Fröhlich, traurig und voll drauf.
I think this junk swallowed her discs. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers. We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Richtige Gesetzesbrecherin. Oh. Nice, da sind endlich die CDs.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel, gone. Can you put on some music now?
Oh, jetzt wird aggressiv, wir brauchen Musik. Der Stoff.
Yo, Max, the player's over there.
Na, erstmal ein bisschen umschauen. Und was ist da drin?
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Wahrscheinlich der Mülleimer als Tasche getarnt.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Und dann war er weg.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Das holen wir mal zurück. Wenn wir es kaputt machen.
This postcard is from Rachel Amber. We had such a blast drawing these together.
Power Girls and Super Kitty. 28. Oh, ein bisschen älter. Gut, dann machen wir jetzt mal die Musik an.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Die hat ja richtig Bock. Dann gehen wir mal raus. Ich nehme mich ein bisschen zu arg auf. Ziemlich laut.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Arcadia Helm ist also so alles, was hier in der Nähe ist. So Arcadia Bay. Der ganze Ort. Das ist natürlich eine Menge.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Ja, dann schaue ich da jetzt gar nicht rein. Das wird wahrscheinlich genau. Oh, und switch on. Dann können wir mal direkt hier schauen, was noch so da ist.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Oh. Gibt's nämlich Ärger mit den Tieren.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
Ah, ich weiß jetzt nicht, was Fluoxetin ist, aber ist wahrscheinlich nicht so gut für die.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Ja, richtige Rebelle, wie gesagt. Die wird doch die Schule abfackeln. Oder alle, die was Böses getan haben. So, wo sind wir denn jetzt?
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Oh shit!
Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Komm, den retten wir. Jetzt haben wir erst bei der Familienvogel eingenistet. So viel schöner.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Be free.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Ah, wollen wir jetzt mal nicht zu neugierig sein, wie wir rausgehen. Und, oh, was ist da? Books. Tolle Books.
These books have not been touched since the last decade.
Ja.
I see why.
Nicht so interessant. Gehen wir mal raus. Da sind bestimmt auch wieder andere. Neue Sachen zu entdecken. Oh, was haben wir denn da? Hinter dieser Tür.
Someone locked it from the other side.
Da geht's wohl nicht rein.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Sind alle nicht so gut drauf mit Rechnungen. Aber hier muss irgendwas noch eben sein, was ich entdecken muss. Wer ist denn Kate? Ah, stimmt, die, der ich geholfen habe. Machen wir mal den Fernseher an.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Das ist verschwommen.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia.
Wahrscheinlich auch die einzigen.
I better get one soon. It's the couch. We used to pretend I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Ach stimmt, wir wollten die Kamera hier reparieren. Hab ich schon wieder ganz vergessen bei der ganzen Rumguckerei.
Brr. I can feel Autumn pushing. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Ja, es war Schaukel. Das ist natürlich das Wichtigste.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Nee, ich freue mich nicht in Selbstgespräche. Da komme ich nicht rein. Dann geht's mal wieder nach innen.
This is so lame.
Okay, das ist schon mal das nicht, was wir brauchen. Erstmal wieder den PC.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Das stimmt. Außer ich lag damit auf dem Boden. Vielleicht sind da Ersatzteile drin.
Shit! Butterfingers.
Ne. Wir wollen ja nichts kaputt machen. So, wieder alles in Ordnung.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Können wir höchstens mit einem Auto reparieren.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Ist das krank? Alter, überall in jedem Raum, in jedem Flur. Oh, da, wo ich stehe auch.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Oh, der hat auch in allen Räumen. Nee, der Security Guy ist bestimmt nicht der Stiefvater. Aber es würde passen, es würde genau darauf passen. Warum sollte er sonst die Platzierung der Kameras in der Schule wissen und
yes,
haben.
Score.
Das macht ja gar keinen Sinn. Hm. Nett.
Hm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
Scheiße.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Ja, es ist der Security-Typ. Fuck. Na, da gibt's richtig Stress nachher.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Wo ist er auch so paranoid in der Familie? That shit makes sense. Ein Hirsch.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
was die Fallout-Notfallversorgung.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Genau, das ist der Plan.
Cool, now it's opened.
Nice, Shortcut. Aber ich habe immer noch nichts zum Reparieren.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Was soll denn noch sein? Hab ich angeschaut. Hatte ich auch. Da oben.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
Ich fängt jetzt an zu wackeln, das fällt runter. Nice.
Ja. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Ach so.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Ach so. Gut, dann jetzt. Das reindrücken. Das Gerät anmachen. Dann fällt das da drauf und ich kann das dann ganz normal rausziehen. Hätte ja sonst niemals geklappt, hätte ja auch nicht darunter kommen können, die weiß es ja auch nicht.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Nicht mad.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Dann machen wir das mal besser. So, die wohnt hier. Wrong way. Was los?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Dann machen wir das mal.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too. Wait, I've seen this before.
Oh.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
No, I was there.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
No, I didn't know what to do.
I don't blame you. That's some intense shit.
Maybe I should go to the principal.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Seriously, I didn't blab to anybody. Promise.
Thank God.
Gut, dass ich nichts gesagt hat.
I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Das hätte bestimmt jetzt Auswirkungen gehabt im Nachhinein, vor allem wenn ich jetzt gelogen hätte.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Ich weiß nicht so richtig, dass wir ein Foto machen von der, aber ich immer richtig am Abrocken.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Come on.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Rocking Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now.
I'm dying.
Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe, open this door! I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds!
This is going nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
Three...
Shit!
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking! She's not a stranger! This is my friend!
Great. Another one of your friends. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order.
It's not my pot, it's from Max.
Is this true?
Boah. Ach, sie ein Arschloch.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you?
Get
the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Oh.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hickhole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Please. 1 second! My...
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second! My bra is stuck.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Open this door. I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
Ah, so geht das. Die Lampe verschieben und dann da rein.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Jetzt bleib ich aber versteckt.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon!
Hey! Leave Joyce out of this!
I wish you'd leave Joyce! Like now!
Fuck.
Chloe, I'm sorry. I care about your mother and you just keep pushing me.
Das
Don't
war heftig.
Touch me again, asshole. That's the last time! Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast!
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here.
That's hard to believe.
Anyway, sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
Okay. Ja. Mit der... Doch ein bisschen schockierenden... Hätte ich jetzt nicht eingeschätzt, dass er doch so aggressiv auf die losgeht, aber okay. Hätte man erwarten können.
We'll go out through the window. Seeing Step Dick is not on the agenda.
Dann beenden wir die Folge jetzt. Und dann schauen wir mal, was dieser besondere Place ist, von dem sie redet. Und das Pott schwebt in der Luft. Yay, guck mal. Wälz ist doch auch. Guck. Nein. Ah, jetzt hat die es in der Fresse, egal. Hau da rein, bis nächstes Mal.